The acclaimed architect Kevin Roche has died. He designed more than 200 buildings around the world, winning the Pritzker Prize. Roche's work includes Chicago's Leo Burnett Building and New York's Metropolitan Museum of Art. A spokesman for his architectural firm says Roche died Friday of natural causes. He was 96. Matt Yurus for CBS Chicago.